We all have a wonderful machine in our head, the brain. The brain allows us to think, to control our movements, to plan ahead, to memorize events, to see and to feel. This course is about the brain. The brain is made up of billions of cells called neurons, which form an intricate network, where each neuron sends signals to thousands of other neurons. In this class, you will learn how a neuron decides to send out a signal and how it responds to an incoming signal. More precisely, this class is about the dynamics of neurons. My name is Wolf Gerstner. I will be the instructor for this class, and I'm a professor here at EPFL. I have taught a class similar to this one several times already to EPFL students in the classroom that you see here. I will use slides for teaching, but I will always occasionally switch to the whiteboard in order to write down mathematical formulas like differential equations or probabilities. And sometimes I combine stochasticity with differential equations. These are the tools that we will need to describe the neuronal dynamics. You should have seen differential equations before and probabilities as well, but otherwise the mathematical tools will be introduced as we go along. I hope you will join us this fall.